apocalypse, I'm gonna put it in my head. Yeah, I'm going head over here. Yeah, it is negative. Another thing, make sure your arms aren't getting crossed. So, from here, I can fight the final one. So, your pressure, make sure your head is really looking far. I don't want to put pressure in you. If I'm here, I'm not gonna necessarily go pull down on the pool. Basically, keep your hips under your big body. Now, this is a lot easier said than done, because you're gonna be pulling on your head and not kicking your knees out.
Yeah,
on top. That's another hand you gotta do. Hands on top.
Yeah, good. Yeah. I mean,
this guy said, this guy, this kid's area. He come to the middle.
Thank you. smoke a toe.
Thank you.
here, I need to push your feet down. You know what I want you guys to do is put your feet down and then start turning the paper, alright? Now I've been painting with him more nose what comes in, but right now I just want you guys to do it.
Yeah. like them. Yeah, she was going.
Yeah.
little bit more difficult. He's saying he got not only me body lock, but he got me completely up, breaking the lead.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. This is even worse. Not impossible to get out. Nothing's impossible to get out of, but this is a pretty bad spot to be in. Even if I'm not really getting damaged, it's just fucked up. Very fucked up. Alright? What I'm gonna do here is, one, like I said, I'm flat on my ass, like this is already bad. So I gotta kick it here.